Here's a full 950-word style script note you can directly use for your YouTube video. Dash dash dash. Welcome to NSK Auto, the channel that brings you the latest insights, reviews, and deep analysis of the most advanced vehicles, military technologies, and innovations shaping the future of defense. Today, we are going to explore the 2026 T-90 tank, one of the most significant and modernized armored fighting vehicles of our era. The T-90 has already established its position as a reliable and formidable main battle tank over the years, and with the 2026 variant, it continues to evolve with advanced technology, stronger protection, better mobility, and improved combat effectiveness. The T-90 tank is not just a vehicle, it is a complete combat platform designed to dominate battlefields in modern warfare. Built upon the legacy of the Soviet and Russian armored traditions, the T-90 integrates proven design elements with cutting-edge innovations. Its reputation for being durable, cost-efficient, and adaptable has made it one of the most widely used tanks across the globe, and the 2026 model ensures that it remains relevant even in the era of fifth-generation warfare. Starting with its armor and protection, the 2026 T-90 features an upgraded composite armor system combined with the latest explosive reactive armor modules that provide superior defense against both kinetic energy penetrators and chemical energy rounds. This includes enhanced protection against anti-tank guided missiles, drones equipped with precision strikes, and modern artillery threats. In addition to physical armor, the tank is also fitted with an advanced active protection system that detects and neutralizes incoming threats before they reach the vehicle. The use of electronic countermeasures ensures the tank is capable of surviving on modern, sensor-driven battlefields where drones and smart weapons are common. In terms of firepower, the 2026 T-90 continues to rely on its powerful 125mm smoothbore gun, a weapon system proven in multiple conflicts and known for its accuracy, reliability, and versatility. The gun is capable of firing a variety of ammunition types, including armor-piercing fin-stabilized discarding sabot rounds, high-explosive anti-tank rounds, and high-explosive fragmentation shells. Moreover, it retains the capability to launch anti-tank guided missiles directly from the barrel, giving it a deadly long-range precision strike ability. The modern fire control system ensures that targets can be locked and engaged effectively, even while the tank is on the move or in challenging weather conditions. This allows the T-90 to engage enemy tanks, armored vehicles, fortified positions, and even low-flying helicopters with high effectiveness. The secondary armaments have also been modernized in the 2026 version. The remote-controlled weapon station on top of the turret can mount heavy machine guns or automatic grenade launchers, offering additional protection against infantry and drones. The digital integration of the weapon station allows the crew to operate it safely from within the tank while maintaining situational awareness. Mobility has always been a strong point of the T-90, and the 2026 version brings even more improvements. It is powered by an upgraded engine that delivers higher horsepower, providing both speed and endurance across diverse terrains. The suspension system has been modernized to ensure smooth mobility in deserts, forests, snow, and urban combat zones. Despite being heavily armored, the T-90 maintains impressive maneuverability compared to many of its heavier Western counterparts. This agility provides it with a tactical advantage during rapid offensive operations or evasive maneuvers in contested areas. Another major upgrade in the 2026 T-90 is its integration of digital systems. The crew benefits from advanced battlefield management tools that connect the tank to broader networks of drones, reconnaissance systems, and command centers. Real-time data sharing allows the crew to receive updates on enemy movements, friendly positions, and overall battlefield conditions. This network-centric approach transforms the T-90 from being just an individual fighting vehicle into a connected, intelligent platform capable of supporting and enhancing joint military operations. Inside the tank, crew ergonomics and safety have been significantly improved. The interior layout has been optimized to reduce fatigue during long operations, with upgraded seating, climate control, and user-friendly digital interfaces. Crew members now have access to high-resolution displays, thermal imaging, and night vision capabilities that make combat operations effective at any time of day and in any weather conditions. Automation has also reduced the workload on the crew, making operations more efficient and allowing them to focus on mission-critical tasks. In terms of operational flexibility, the 2026 T90 is designed for export as well as domestic use. Many countries that previously operated older variants of the T90 can easily transition to this new version due to shared systems, simplified logistics, and compatibility with existing infrastructure. Its balance of affordability and advanced technology makes it a popular choice for nations looking to strengthen their armored forces without the extreme costs associated with some Western tanks. The role of the T90 in modern warfare continues to expand, especially as battlefields become increasingly dominated by drones, precision-guided munitions, and cyber-enabled threats. By incorporating layered defense systems, networked operations, and advanced firepower, the 2026 variant ensures that the T90 remains a formidable and adaptable main battle tank capable of performing in high-intensity conflicts. Whether deployed in defensive positions, urban warfare, or large-scale armored offensives, the tank is built to deliver maximum combat efficiency. Looking toward the future, the T90 will likely serve as a backbone for many armored divisions around the world well into the 2030s. Its design philosophy of combining battle-proven concepts with modern upgrades ensures longevity and relevance in rapidly changing military environments. Unlike some tanks that rely purely on heavy armor or overwhelming firepower, the T90 focuses on a balanced approach, blending mobility, protection, and versatility in a way that provides real battlefield advantages. The 2026 T90 is not just an evolution of an older platform but a demonstration of how traditional armored vehicles can be adapted to meet the demands of modern warfare. With its advanced armor systems, powerful armament, improved mobility, and networked digital capabilities, it stands as a true symbol of engineering and strategic foresight. This is why it continues to be regarded as one of the most important tanks in global defense circles today. Thank you for watching this in-depth review of the 2026 T90 tank. If you enjoyed learning about its features, specifications, and role in modern warfare, make sure to stay connected with NSK Auto. Subscribe to the channel for more updates, reviews, and insights into the latest military technologies and innovations from around the world. Do you also want me to prepare SEO description, keywords, title, and disclaimer like I did for your T14 video?